What can I help you with?
Greetings. Fathi, Sevedu, Idits, my family and the Priors remain close friends, though they are now only bound to serve us through tradition.
Do you need something?
Stay safe, friend.
I wish Ulgar would stop hunting with his greatsword. It ruins the meat.
Greetings. I still can't believe what happened to Borwald. Be with you. Everyone is here. We may begin.
What are we going to do next?
Well, Ingvar has two of the keys.
Yeah, but we have three.
Last I checked, three is higher than two.
Olgar has a good point.
Ingvar shouldn't have any keys.
Oh.
Also a good point.
And I wouldn't count on us getting those two keys.
So then what do we do?
The Heart Chamber.
The what?
This is no time for poetry.
No, no. The Heart Chamber is the name of the underground cavern that was built to store the Heart of the Gods.
So, what's your point?
I think he is saying we need to find it.
Exactly. Ingvar may or may not know where it is. Either way, we have to find it.
And just how would we go about doing that?
The old scholars of Falskaar used to study in an old ruin to the northwest.
The Zemunstead? We have all heard the stories.
Yeah. The scholars were there. Until the place awakened. And the Dwemer Tech crushed the poor little guys.
There was a book. A documentation of the Heart Chamber. It contained all sorts of information. Including when it was built.
So we need that book?
How do we get it?
Someone has to go to Vizemonstead and get it.
Okay. But who goes?
I have a town to run. I can't just disappear into the mountains.
And I'm not leaving your side again. Ingvar's bandits were at Jorgenar Manor. Ingvar's men are getting more dangerous.
They're probably cowering right now, pulling their head out.
Then we stay here with Agna. That doesn't leave many of us.
Me? No, I'd love to go, trust me. But I fear I'm not much of a combatant. And dungeon delving isn't my thing. Galrun was already pushing it.
That just leaves one person. Very well.
And then it's decided. Our friend here will go.
Brother Dolo will answer any questions you have. We'll be waiting for your return. May the divines watch over you.
Fair travels, friend.
Good luck.
Have you located the library yet? Vizemonstead was used by the scholars as a library. However, in 147 of the Third Era, something awakened in the ruin. All the Dwemer machinery came to life, killing most of the scholars. Only one man made it out alive, and most of the history and knowledge was lost. As far as we know, nobody has been inside since. Tragedy, really.
Nobody knows. Perhaps when you go there, you'll find out. That would be fantastic.
Anything else you want to know? There was a great library in Vizemonstead, and when the scholar was chased out, only a few books came out with him. The rest are still inside, sitting on the shelves. Though, most of them are probably destroyed. Anything else you want to know? Just one man. He escaped and immediately tried to rewrite as many books as he could. Though, his memory was not perfect. So a lot of details probably got skewed. Anything else you want to know? Well, the actual entrance where Yanavir escaped is sealed. However, according to Nordic legend, you can access it by going through Watervine Chasm in the west. It connects to a massive network of caverns, underground rivers, and ruins. It should lead you right into the library. Once you're in, look for a book called The Heart Chamber. That's what we need. Bring the book back and give it to Agnar. Then we can figure out where the heart is and stop Ingvar from obtaining it. It's going to be a long journey, and I'm not sure what kind of dangers you'll encounter. But I know you can do it. Now go. You haven't much time, and may sure guide your journey.
soon.
Thank you. failed.